Sorry I haven't been available much to hang out either lately, but you know, this war isn't gonna fight itself. And I can't, man, I just can't bear to turn my back on this whole thing until I know for Empire's gone.
Yeah, that's fine.
Or at least a big enough chunk of it's good that I never have to worry about them again.
I've been picking off some officers. Alright, we need a ship.
It's like our work might have paid off. We could probably find a shuttle in the garage. Alright, here we are. Is that a battle droid singing?
Yeah.
Why? How?
This is a Zeri radio or something.
How in the world did they get a battle droid to sing?
I don't know. Probably reprogrammed them.
Definitely putting his heart and soul into it. Or nuts and bolts, anyway. Not sure if that's programming. That sounds like raw passion.
Oh yeah, I think this is Buddy.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Is that where he's been?
Yeah, I think so.
Huh. Well, good on him, I guess.
I've been calling him Clank Sinatra.
That should not be as funny as it is. But hey, it's a good thing he found. I guess it's good that he found his true calling then.
Yeah.
And think we were about to turn him into some kind of upgrade combat unit. What that project was gonna be. We had so many. Lost count.
Might see if I can play an instrument in one of his next songs.
Huh, two musical droids. That'll be something.
Yeah.
I think that's A1 coming. We're in here.
All right, let's play this message.
Good. I'm waiting on an update.
Frank Sinatra.
It is a battle droid. It is a battle droid singing.
Yeah, man. This is what Terry Radio's been doing.
Yeah, from what I'm hearing, apparently it's a big hit.
No, your man isn't on at Zeri. He's doing this.
I mean, have you ever heard a battle droid sing before? The novelty alone is enough to sell it. And hey, yeah, like I said, he's really putting his heart and soul into this. Sounds pretty good.
Profits are up 500%. Since they started this.
Oh, come on, A1. Let the droids sing. Besides, if Saber's right, it might actually be one of our friends.
Yeah.
This is Corin Horn of the ex-New Republic Navy.
Ah, one of the rogues. You've got an update for us. Oh.
It's a mess.
Yeah. Alright.
Okay.
Cool. What? I told y'all motherfuckers I was ending a meeting.
You said you were playing a city sim.
Yeah,
well,
exactly.
That's basically what Polis is for him, is a city sim.
Oh.
I'm doing both. I'm meeting with one of the fucking main political powers to see if I can peacefully integrate them or crush them under my iron boot.
Alright, well, I'm gonna play the message.
Alright, play the message.
Coming here to inform you that we have made a move thanks to your efforts. Following a lot of things you've done for us, we're very appreciative. We'd like to inform you that a critical battle is about to be upon us, and we're requesting additional help. With the help of some other smugglers and some high-ranking individuals, we've been seeking help throughout the galaxy, and I know you've given a lot, but we request just a bit more. What we need is we need pilots. We need a few pilots for ships. Good ace pilots. The really good people. If we get those, the next step will work.
Can I go?
Alongside that, we need you to be prepped for when this all goes down. This should be going down maybe a few days after we send this message. If this message reaches you in time, the encoded timer should tell you when this battle plan should go into place. We hope that you're able to send us assets before that. Other than that, we appreciate your help. And this is the Rogues, signing off.
See how much time we got
pilots.
Left. Pilots. Alright, we got just over 2 days.
Okay.
Be enough to mobilize a squadron wing.
Yeah, alright, I'll put in a request.
I'm gonna go be a pilot. I'll go do some checks on my ship.
Alright.
Oh, and if y'all motherfuckers don't allow me to shoot down at least one ship, I'm gonna be pissed. That's all I'm saying.
They're not gonna use our ships. I think. I mean, maybe they'll let you use yours.
No, I'm
gonna
use my ship. Or an X-Wing. I don't give a fuck.
Yeah, the X-Wing's good.
As long as it goes over 200 and... fuck it, I might use an A-Wing. As long as it goes 250 kilometers an hour or whatever the fuck.
Yeah, you have to use one of theirs, but just a X-Wing, any of that.
Okay.
Well, I'd like to know more about this battle plan first, if you got any information on that, because...
Oh,
I don't know
damn.
If we'll even need to be there, or what are they even doing?
Looks like they're droidist.
I don't give a fuck. I don't have to tell them I'm a droid.
They probably already know.
Still, depending on the battle plan, we might end up needing you for... Is there any more info on what they're doing?
I'll see.
Or are we gonna have to wait for the day of the battle?
I've got a technical readout of everything right here.
Alright, let's hear it.
Something about the Yagdul system. There appears to be a planned battle there, and then it's going to be brought back to Thyvera. Well, we theorized. We don't know about the second part.
Yagdul is one of their major strongholds. That's their shipyard. So I guess Thyvera would be the next logical conclusion to that one.
That's what we're assuming. However, we are unsure. We haven't been given much. They're requesting pilots. They want alien or human pilots, preferably. It's propaganda, so they want them for video. Droid pilots just would be weird in a time period like this. I don't know why. They said they're willing, however, they don't want anyone of great importance to us. They're willing to keep our existence a secret to the rest of the New Republic, as long as we don't directly send some of our high-ranking members.
Interesting. We're gonna be going for this. Yeah?
Well, that's really all I got.
Oh, okay.
They want, 7 pilots.
That should be good.
Do you have any in mind? They want the best pilots that you can have.
Is Rick Starlight still with us?
Rick is... close to retiring, he says. We can probably convince him for this, and then that's it.
Hey, okay. Can't think of a better way to end the career.
He says when his son comes of age, he'll enlist him in the pilot program.
Oh. Huh, I didn't know the guy had a family.
He did. From what little we know about him, we know that his family was killed during a rebel attack on a planet. Only his son and him are alive. His wife got killed during it. I think she was an Imperial soldier.
Oh, damn. Well, I'm glad he's still in good spirits after all that.
Alright, so, everything here. Yeah, if you want to just fill out some work and tell me the pilots you want to send in, they'll be hush-ups and say that they're just part of the rogues, and they won't link them. They don't want us to be involved, which is, I think, frustrating because it's glory-seeking, is what I feel. But I think it's also respecting our secrecy as a power.
No, don't worry. What I'm thinking here, we might need to help in our own, in another way as well. One that, thankfully, won't have to involve them.
Dude, elaborate, please.
Well, I wanted to hash it out with the guys and then put it forward to command for consideration, but going after Yagdul and Thyfera, that is going to be a big ask for them. Even with our pilots. They're going up against probably the whole Imperial fleet. So what I was thinking
I just want to let you know. Our insider information in the Empire is saying that a lot of the troops that Asard has under her control, part of her main fleet, are rookies.
Well, still.
Looks like she's expended a lot of her forces fighting us and other people.
Well, still, it's going to be a lot they're going up against with such a small force, but I think this could also be a good opportunity for us as well. I'm thinking we move forward in our push against that Zeri.
That plan was 8 months in advance then. We'll have to accommodate, but I'm sure we could probably figure it out. How long do we have? 2 days, you said?
Just over.
Yeah, just over 2 days. If we're Ray, we should be able to do it. It'll even give us the advantage because Adzeri is just a jump away from Thyfera, just a jump or two, so Azard's gonna have to divide her forces to cover both her flanks.
Alright, I will try to contact people that do know about the situation and get an AOK for you.
Alright. Let me know when you got a result.
Yep, sure. That is...
I'll see you, A1. I told you we might end up needing you.
Yes, I fucking... Fuck off.
Oh, come on. You're finally going to take Adzeri back. Try to at least pretend to be excited.
I'm going to make sure my shit's all in tip-top shape.
Oh, yeah. I have a lot to do leading up to this, so we better all make ourselves busy. See you when it's go time.
Saber.
Yeah.
Agent 4 here. The New Republic has not informed yet, but they've made moves. Or rather, the rogues have. You know what that means, yes?
Yeah.
I'm carrying out Sifon for information. It appears they're making their move at Yagdul. Or they're planning on doing it. You need to get moving now. It's about a half day journey from Boreas to Antzeri, if that's right.
Alright.
So you should probably let everyone know. Saber, it is Valen. I've already sent out this message to everyone else, but you need to get moving. Something big is happening. There's a large gathering of Imperial forces, and I'm planning my siege on that area right now.
That's what I was wanting to do.
I need you on step. Okay, good. I got a lot of Vanguard forces standing by on my planet. The Tsar hasn't made a move since. I'm moving my fleets to probably guard the planet and send a few ships towards that area right now. The dockyard is still going to be an issue. They've upgraded the shield gate, and I've been monitoring it. You need to take it before you can even make planet fall. It is much fiercer than the last time you fought. You're going to need to send a full siege party.
Alright.
So shipyard, and then planet. Bailing out.